you're alive.
So Instagram what?
Yeah.
Who put that down, brother?
You're alive.
Okay. I see Amonga Kodum says to Kala in the next 2 minutes. Please share the video. Please share to your groups. Share to everyone. Share to people that you know, people that you don't know. Please share the video. Please share the video.
Mr. Ronmas.
That's
in check. I
just want to keep it. Yeah, you mix them up, baby. You mix them up, baby. Please share the video. We are starting in the next minute or so. We will run for 30 minutes to explain a few things about the CD. We will give you an opportunity to ask questions here on Facebook. You can write your questions there. You can also send. Moments are never repeated. There will never come a time like this in history where you are tuned in and I'm sitting here like this. We're talking A Better Me, Inspirational Talks, CD album by Ronmas. It is coming now and it will never come back again. Kela kuthi ushare labanye abantu. Sifuna ukukhuluma nge-CD. CD A Better Me, A Better Me, A Better Me, A Better Me. Please remember that we are live on Facebook, Ronmas Silela, Channel NTV. Also on YouTube, Channel NTV. Now Instagram, Channel NTV. I'm my daughter. I'm sorry, I'm not going to be able to do it. We are about to start. Please share the video. We are about to start on YouTube, Channel NTV, or Panangobe Media. Then you are is in, it will take you straight to Channel NTV. About 44,000 people are there. We are about to start. We are about to start. We are about to start. WhatsApp. Let's put the imibuto. Let's see the man in CD. The life in general, because the CD itself is about life itself. It's about life itself. Life itself. It's about life itself. It is about life itself. Life itself.
I'm told.
Yeah.
We are starting in the next 30 seconds.
Why do Papa stand?
We are standing in the next 30 seconds. Let me check. Yeah, it was perfect. Everything is well and tested, ready to shoot. Yes, we're about to start in less than 20 seconds. No, no. You think it's in the so?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Bagetti, I'm touching it for Bangin for Seneca Kulu. No more go pin and finger at a corner. We are coming to you live, broadcasting from the studios of Channel NTV. The Kamalam Rule, Mamma Sled, and Hamadu Kamalito on Mass, never been by a mat. Because Niavena, Uma screens in, my phones in, Niavena Futi, Naguma community radio stations, Nagu social media platforms, school magazines are very one inspirational talks. So, we are going to be able to get the number of people who are going to be four community radio stations, which you will hear about later on in this broadcast. In various places, government events, private sector events, churches, NGOs, and individual events. So, we are coming to you now. Please receive my special greetings. I know we take never confirmed people from the province of KZN, Gauteng, Free State, as well as Limpopo. Please receive my humble greetings tonight. South Africa as a whole, I greet you. I know that there's a friend of mine from Zimbabwe who also committed to follow us tonight. Please receive my special greetings, great man. A friend of mine also in Swaziland. Please receive my special greetings. I know I can see already great people are already texting us about tonight. Please, Skelabuti, Natubuti, tonight we are live on Ronmas on the Facebook page for Ronmas. Please continue to follow us and share it. We are also live on the Facebook page of Channel NTV. On Instagram, Channel NTV, we are live. We are also live on YouTube, Channel NTV. In Gobe Media. The reason why we are coming to you live tonight is because we want to officially launch the first ever inspirational CD album by myself, Ronmas Lela or Ronmas, which I have released, and the hard copies have just arrived today. There are boxes and boxes of the same CDs, as you can see them. This is the back part of it. We'll come back to it not long. The same CDs are already available on digital stores. You'll hear about that not long from now. Let me specifically welcome people from all walks of life. I'm talking about people from political parties. I welcome you. Religious churches and so on. I welcome you. Traditional leaders and people from the traditional fraternity. I welcome you. Members of the media. I welcome you. People who are employed, unemployed, self-employed. I welcome you. People who are graduates and non-graduates, I welcome you. I welcome the young and the old, the black and white, anyone and everyone who listening to us and following us now. Please, you are welcome and feel free to continue with us. It is my firm belief that by the time when we finish here talking about this city, your life will not be the same. There will be serious changes in how you perceive life and perceive things. The reason why we are doing this, we as indicated, is that we believe that people are human beings. Human beings. The word being is human becoming. The ing ungeta lapha kuna be. Then so far ing kuthi being. In other words, you will never arrive as a person. You are a human becoming. You will arrive all the social media. That's when we say This person, in fact, so pelling and I, there's nothing else that this person can do that we can see physically and visibly. So that's why when we say human beings, it's human becomings. So if a person now upgrades and generates to another version of themselves, each and every day, like umuntu avuka khona ekseni, ngiyatshela ukuthi ngiyafisa ukuthi ngingaba na this thing which I did not have last week or yesterday. A better something. I wish I can become this better person. This one person of note. A person that I was not yesterday or some time before. We call it a better version of yourself or a better me. But I'm here, I'm going to be talking and touching on that as I unpack the various topics of the sitting. Let me give you a brief background about Ronmas, the person who is behind the CD, the person who spoke here in the CD. My name is Ronmas Masilela, as indicated. Ronmas is my stage name. When seventh Akulika on December over. No no habangalo, no no palana city, palangalo, no no kubuje, Ronmas. But it's in terms of academically, I am a graduate of Vets University. I have a BCom degree from Vets, an honors degree from UNISA, and an MBA degree from UNISA School of Graduate and Business Leadership, SBL. Now, I also am a certified life coach, but I specialize in business coaching. Over the years, I have dedicated my life in inspiring the young and the old, in and out of season, on and off stage. Emakhaya noma emsebenzini noma kuphi, ngishe ekhaya lami straight, inspiring people has been my task that I felt strongly in doing ukuthi I'm a servant. Now, a lot of people then spoke to me, but Ronmas, we are requesting you ukuthi letinto lethu khuluma lapha emsakazweni, because every week in khuluma former stations, community radio stations like a corner, I Voice of Hope FM, I Babaton Community Radio, sifake ne Kasi FM, khona manje sokujoyine the new one ibitwa ukuthi or EK Radio, then the new one ibitwa ukuthi Ekas FM lapha emathulu. So frequently I get invited to come and speak on the SABC's Ligwalabala FM and other radio stations in the province and in South Africa. So that's a brief about me. I speak in various places. Some people knew me to be speaking in churches only. I do not speak in churches only, as you can see on my platforms of social media. There are a number of videos I speak in many platforms, because I am an inspirational speaker than anything else, and a business coach. But it's the city, the school Mangalo. It is after numerous attempts, numerous requests from some of you, which I must put this thing in a CD, I must also put it in writing. So if I didn't imagine to get my CD, it is not everything that I have been saying over the years, but I have carefully selected 13 topics that I thought would be necessary to share with the general public and to share with yourself. The topics, as you can see them, the first one is give it time. Let me just mention the topics as they are, the titles, and give a brief explanation under each, just a line or two. Let's just say the name. But I must remind you that we are live on Facebook, Ronnie Masilela, Facebook, Channel NTV, YouTube, Channel NTV. Please make sure that you subscribe to the YouTube channel so that you can be able to follow these and many other broadcasts from Channel NTV. We are also live on Instagram, Channel NTV. We will give you an opportunity to also send us questions via WhatsApp and on Facebook. On WhatsApp, please feel free to send the questions or comments to 071-743-2468. Once again, 071-743-2468. We are not taking voice notes because of the type of setting and work that we are doing tonight. We will only take text messages. Please write your message via text. Let me come straight to the city now. But it's, this one is not a, it's not a gospel music city. This is an inspirational talks city album. So, this appeals to people who go to church and people who don't go to church. People who are politicians and people who are not politicians. People who are in business and people who are not in business. People laba sebenza laba laba ngasebenzi the city lane. Ngisho nebantu laba ukuthi basibali jethwe ma close families the city lane. Awusukho ukukhazela ngencane ukuthi ungathola ila phakathi. Track number 1 or topic number 1 to give it time. Lana sithi thine for you to get to a better level or a better version of yourself. You need to be patient with your progress. You need to nurse your going. There is a price to pay for you to achieve the better version of yourself. We are this type of people na batsibona. Siyayifuna lento and siyifuna namuhla. We cannot wait. The I cannot wait attitude. Ini matebantu abaningi yabalahlekisa nemicabango yabo lebe beyikhulu. My goals are because they said they cannot wait. I'm inviting you to say, for you to have anything of any significance, you've got to give it time. You do not start something today and become something of greatness tomorrow. You must give it time. Number 2, endurance. Some of you have heard some of my talks on endurance, where nobody say enjoy. This is a process of tolerating discomfort, knowing for sure that things will change with time. You are paying a price, you are going through pains for you to achieve this great one thing. All the people that you are seeing outside, they made a lot, they fell many times. Many attempts were made, they fell and they rose. And they endured the pains. I'm talking about that process. Number 3 says winners. Winners, these are people who carry a certain mentality. Labantu laba umphosa ngala uthi alahle ukuhlolela khona lapha. Akukuke abe something of note khona lapha umfake khona. Because these people carry a winning mentality. When you say this door is closed, that is the door that they will open. Because they are called winners. And I know that you are a winner. You might have been disturbed by many things since you were called and Kabir. That's how you prove it. I would say you cannot make it. You cannot succeed. But watch yourself becoming wrong as you listen to this CD. Because you are a winner. And you begin to see it happen in your life. Number 4, association matters. Banfri bond in our teacher, I would say born. I'm in Hamba now. But I'm never in Fanana. I'm in Hamba now. I'm never in George. In Hamba now. And ladies and men, that's wishful thinking. Facts and principles of this life say your friends and association make you. It changes you. It changes your vocab. It changes your style, your preference of clothes. It changes your everything because association matters. Number 5, honor. Yesterday I was going with my first daughter. Siyakhuluma ngamkhazela ngithe my girl. You are getting it from me as your biological father, but please do listen and honor me. Honor your mother. Because I have come to see people, labani mali fast, labani bakhona lying in hospital beds. Lesinye isikhathi imali yaba feyila, kuthi ngeteke an additional minute for them to leave. But honor, which is a commitment, they have the sana, the extension to the manangupi. Iyakhona ukuedela. I was saying to her, if you want to live long, honor your father, honor your mother. Honor your superiors at work. Honor your superiors in community. Losinye isikhathi ubona umuntu ngokwe age, mncane kuwe. Ngokwe qualifications, mncane kuwe. But yena uhleli esitulweni lesikhulu. Hlonipha lesitulo. Kuze indoda yakho ukuthi ikhambele kahle. Uma lose team but it's serious because of khuleke ku honor abantu. How many things have you lost because of failure to honor people versus that you know how many people have you lost versus the things that but now we can come and honor people, honor the young, honor the old, because that thing can is more like money. It buys you things that have cash, rents, dollars, emalane, or any other currency you cannot buy. That is called honor. Number six, taking it a step further. Taking it a step further, I'm saying, allow the maximums of your parents, the maximums of the people who came before you to be your minimums. If your parents finished or stopped at this level, you must start from here and shoot to the top. It's an error, it shouldn't be like that. We must take it a step further. I must have a minimum of 4 cars, me. Because I'm taking it a step further. All the good things that my parents had, I must take from there and shoot to the top. Didn't let you be aside, said the kid. I know what's about in Angam Tabi, and I'm a 2D doll. Ah, was yam. What's in Angashon? But the doll happened at the Matune, a boxing. Sinjal, Fanny, and Benjal. Take it a step further, but you'll hear more. More tolerant city. Number 7. Positive energy. Lana in Samar is Kuluma, the booty, Walker Umundu. Kubalulekile ukuthi apostele alwele ukuthi apushe iagenda ye positive energy. Because it is the positive energy that makes us. Lesinye isikhathi lomunye umuntu akavuka ekuseni, abeke zero motivation. Ahlulayo nokuphamisa sand embedeni. It's simply because of the many things that happen around them. The things that we look at, that we see every day, gets to register in our minds. What do we hear? All the senses, they direct the energy that we have. Avoid and abandon. Number one, each time you come now, it's in the way to a danger. It's in the stabayini. Ah, let us call the veil. I see the way. But some men are not. Sensei energy. I see a good feeling. Those type of people are giving negative energy, and you cannot afford to be around those people. You cannot afford to consume the content, the negative, because it kills you. It destroys you. It diminishes the possibilities. But take it from me as I give it to you. If you stand and be positive in your thinking and be positive in your actions, I'm telling you, a better version of yourself will be realizable, will be realized. Threat number 8, people buy you. What I'm saying here is that almost all of you are into doing something. Some of you are selling physical products. Some are selling services. People buy you before we have a product. Any person who has a serious following, a national figure, international figure, if that person can come as I'm selling this CD, and this city is going for 10,000 rands. Anyone who wants to buy the city, I'm saying I endorse the city. Get it for 10,000. We see it in Abenda. Ukambe unema galadina. Utole something that is a portrait by tennis. Have over 55,000. You have any amount of money. The reason why this is that is happening, it is because people are buying the person who's selling the thing before buying the extra thing. Sometimes they can buy it and never use it, but they bought the person who was selling this thing. Never think it is wisdom to say, especially on in the streets of social media, or to know I have a personal account, I post business account, I'm too formal, I'm posting business related things, but on my personal account, it is not a recipe for growth. It is a recipe for suicide. It is suicidal. You are killing your business. You must be your business. When you walk, you must be your business. When you talk, you must be your business. What and how you wear your clothes, you must represent the type of work that you do and you portray, because people buy you. Number 9. Do what you can do and do what you cannot do. Do what you can do and do what you cannot do. Here, I can only see Shogo. Since a lot of us were told that there are things that we cannot do and there are things that we cannot do, how does it happen? Because another person next door can do the thing that you were told that you cannot do. It is true that you can do the things that you thought you cannot do. Let me give an example of the story in Mexa Gasola. Mexa Gasola is Fatima Gakulula. Lomye Babe. Loga Rakina. And that thing, for never got Chelam Sangatel. Siza to Gutsi. But not something yake. Let me know again. I'm keeping the Pelam Vanawa. Dore and the Ganesti when it's full like I like every day. A fissile and a fissile. But the Gasola Sika Solvay, let's see. But one day, my kidney pumped out to Domatan. Azama bomu utem funa sona ngamto. Bamfone elimba meska tembo kumana. Bati ndotaga ziya apo iko na na. Sikuweja 5 hours. Lisa 200,000 utamto. Yamadot. Wasukuma gati mchao vula vika kona ko. Gati kulet. Wasukuma gena house to house. Inkala 10 rand. Inkala 5 rand. Inkala i. Because ndotaga ziya ikip de piwe. The reason why certain things are not happening or people are not doing them, it is because their daughter is not kidnapped. How bad do you want this thing? How serious do you want it? You don't have to be supported by people. You don't have to be supported by people. No. You are putting stagnation, you are delaying yourself. If your daughter is kidnapped, I'm telling you, tomorrow you'll go all out and make the things that you thought you cannot make and do the things that you thought you cannot do. You will enter doors that protocols prevented you. You will never understand what protocol is if you really want it. It is also here on track number 9. Track number 10, encourage yourself. A better version of yourself, equal and figure apart. Because you figure apart is just to let me husugo in my leg. Let me husugo irrelevant. Why is it so? For some time I have been talking about the track record. And the matter of track record has been very key for me. Because even I didn't care. If Namu Sugatasamakama, Eva Lubatembil, Nebando Google, Ubafaget Google, Uba Sesh, Utabone Payoyabo. When you check their records, Ubabuga, Utabona Mutti, there were nights when the wind was so cold. There were days when the sun was so cruel to them. But today, where are they? They are sitting up on top there. They are billionaires, some of them. They are great musicians, great poets, great speakers, great politicians, great pastors, great justice, great that. What of note? It did not just happen. They encouraged themselves, they pursued. The thing that I think about well, you do not get to a better version of yourself if you are my mama's baby. We can have a car. Let's put touch on a man. Oh, second again. What about for 7 times? Next, we are touch on your suguma. We are on your suguma. We put it at your tenzita. We show a corner. You encourage yourself. Mama, we never have to have a car. Madam Booty, Madam Colleagues, Nanan. When something wrong happens, buy a corner, Madam Batana. My daughter, the next city, I'm going to look. By a corner, by motivate, by encourage. Do this, do that. Well done. No, don't be discouraged. You'll make it again. But there are people again. Labet, they will not encourage. I'm saying encourage yourself. No matter who encourage you, Baba, encourage yourself. Because a better version of yourself, even Zawena, if you don't have a crash, if you don't have a rejection, if you don't have a disappointment, if you don't have a wrong, whether it's a criminal offense or not, it is Zawena. Number 11, self-forgiveness. Yabagit, when you look at our lives, everyone now, to the focus one, there are certain things that we are not proud of. There are things that we, with our own mouth, words that we have uttered, we wish we can unsay them. It is not possible. Things that we did, see, decisions that we took that were wrong, there are mistakes of the past. I'm saying forgive yourself. while you go somewhere, please come back to yourself. Forgive yourself. There are so many people out there who are unable to move forward and becoming a better version of themselves because they did something wrong 5 years ago, 10 years ago. No, akusinjalo. Ungaba boshwa ngiyaphuma. But no, jikolele, bheka phambili, because there is a better version of yourself. There is a better you in a better tomorrow. Forgive yourself. Nomunye thola ukuthi wathola umntwana sise early ngosuku safunda isikole. Afunda lapha ku high school. Wakalunga wacaba ukuthi utawubuyela esikolweni. Until today, things have been getting worse. Problem after another. Azange kulunge lutho. Nanamuhla noma athatha ibuka sona uyaklimata. Judging himself or herself very hardly. I'm saying, no, don't do that to yourself. Forgive yourself and face this world. Look forward to a better vision of yourself. Number 12, give me time. Lana ke manje sikhuluma ngokuthi there's a lot of pressure livelela ngaphandle bathi awunayo umfana, awunayo umfati, awunayo imbota, awunayo imoto, awunayo umsebenzi, awunayo business, awunayo nani. Batshele ukuthi give me time. Ake ngikholele kancane, give me time. It's a matter of time before I get to a better version of myself. Again, I talk about mentor versus coach. I am a coach myself, a business coach. There is a difference between the two, but it is possible to find the two in one person, a mentor and a coach in one person. A mentor or mentorship, it is an intense type of a relationship, and it is impossible. It is impossible to have a mentor, lingawat. It is someone that you admire, someone that you follow, etc., etc., but not a mentor. A mentor knows their mentee, and the mentee knows the mentor. It is that type of relationship. You can't be here in North Bridge and say, I'm in the mentor, I'm a mentor, I'm in Gulama, I'm not cool, it's a Peshaya, and then Peshaya, what? The mentor. I've seen mentor, no. When you are looking up to them, etc., etc. A coach on the a mentor is the person that got you to look at me, look at how I do things, or I did things. Follow me. That's a mentor. A coach on the other side says, follow you. Do you. These type of people sometimes, they may not necessarily be experts in a certain field, but they will better coach you to be the best in the field. It is very important and relevant and critical to have a mentor, to have a coach in your life. There are different coaches, different mentors. Have those people in your life. Now, at the back of this CD, let me just read this thing quickly. And I'm now allowing you space to send your messages and everything so we can respond to them. This CD is dedicated to the men and women who, on several occasions, requested that I record my inspirational and motivational pieces which they follow on radio, social media platforms, and various events. The talks propel individuals and groups to look forward to a better tomorrow. Your requests have fulfilled my vision, enabling me to reach many people and always keep me in check to be better than I was before. Thousands, if not millions of individuals from here in Mpumalanga, in South Africa, and beyond the borders of this country will now have their perspective of a better tomorrow renewed and their potential maximized. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you so much for having time and following this live broadcast as we were launching this CD. Now, Ramasi, we just took some here just for you to see them. This is just one box. There are 25 in this box. There are boxes and boxes outside there. Now, this CD is already available. It is going for 100 rands. Why 100 rands? The quality of how it plays. By the way, you must accept duplication, massive replication. Let the right by fagging the value, good thing, no man yippee, a player, yeah, Ghana. Now, good thing, That's one of the reasons we went for quality in terms of the actual material, so that you get value for your money. You can contact us and me to place an order. You can send a WhatsApp. You can talk to us on Facebook. The WhatsApp number, as indicated, is 071-743-2468. We'll write it there on Facebook. This CD is also available on digital stores. You can download it. You can buy a track. You can buy the entire 13 tracks. It is available on iTunes, Google Play, MediaNet, Deezer, which is the other one? iTunes, Google Play, what Deezer, well, MediaNet, etc., etc. They are all there already there. Upala muts nabats artist, upala Ronmas, what's an artist, Mele Ronmas, yapala lapa. And then album, upala a better me. Lapa ka ushan ngay to. My father is an artist, upala ka lang album. Naganja, EFL. Quickly, just before we sign off, let me see if we had any questions here. I'll share. But it's, as I conclude, I just want, it would be unwise of me if I can conclude this session without appreciating and thanking the following individuals. In terms of media houses, let me start by appreciating Gobe Media, Channel NTV. Babu Amsandile Gobe, I seriously value, words are not enough. You remain an inspiration to me. You are a great person. And what you do and how you do things continue to inspire me. I do get inspiration and encouragement from you. Thank you very much for this great platform. I know it's on YouTube, it's 44,000 people. So this is not a child's play. So on that very same note, let me encourage everyone who's following us to take serious advantage of this platform and advertise your business and your services on Channel NTV. There's no way people will not call you, ask me. I was doing certain products, they were advertised there. My call would be super sub. For now, we can have the power bank, good man, bank phone and the cool. The media houses and the radio stations that have opened doors for me to come and speak on a weekly basis. Voice of Hope FM, Babenuma, welcome Gosi. Thank you so much, K Radio. Bine makawe la mani lapa. Nyabonga, kul makawe etu. Nabo DJ Monde lapa nyabonga. DJ Stumara and Net Management of PCRFM nyabonga. Ekas FM, the new station, go manage Machabela, nabonga mshish. Nyabonga, kulu. But it's, words are not enough. Ginonga nyabonga. You continue to follow me on Facebook. And I have no doubt in my mind, Djibouti, I will be hearing from you to order my CDs, to place orders so that you can have your a copy of your CD. And you can go on a cool, you can go on a cool, you can go on a cool. Pastor Jason Komas, thank you. Kuku, thank you, ma'am. La Pechewane, Bombena. For you to mind, the leadership speaker, La Pesabi. Nyabonga baba, good patch, the motivator. Ah, kawa nyabonga tokotela. Ah, bani mshe mbani. Gosiam. Nyabonga bagetsi, nyabonga bagetsi. Nyabonga bagetsi, nyabonga, nyabonga nali kawa lana. Bathi indoda kaNkuluNkulu, baba ethulani sambo. Every Friday lapha ku Voice of Hope 7:30 in the morning. This guy moves mountains there. Nyabonga lona Gosiam, ngompuma imbethe. Nyabonga lona lesembeke ma order. Batamile Moreki, all the way from Gauteng and Free State, thank you so much. Thokozani Mkhonza, coach, my coach, Moses Sithole, Thabiso my Lula, McDonald's my Lula, Kenyewe Sindane. There's a whole lot of you. There's calling Chane, Nonga Nyambonga, Nenkwana Kumpita Ngamunye Ngamunye, Nisho Jano, Nishungu Ronmas Magiti, the city, a better me, a better version of yourself. Babe, But it's we are available from now. You can call, you can phone us, you can WhatsApp us. We'll be able to give it to you. It's going for 100 rands. Also available on digital stores. Thank you so much. Words are not enough. I do not take you for granted. I seriously value your support. I seriously value you. May God of the universe bless your families. Bless your craft. Make you make your craft to be perfected so that a better version of yourself can be realized. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.